Maine. We've got our Espana Silk Protein Tangler. This stuff has done wonders for his mane and his tail. It helps to keep the fibers nice and strong, and it helps to build the protein in his mane while also acting as a detangler. So as you can see, he's got good genes for mane, but I'm hoping with the use of all of our Espana products that it will be able to touch the floor one day. So that's our goal. So after we use the detangler, make sure that the mane is washed. Use the detangler. For him, I like to use the white and brightening shampoo. It helps to get all the stains out when you have a light horse like this. The brightening shampoo also works on the dark horses. It just is a color enhancer. And as you can see, for him, it helps to keep his natural color and not get that yellowy tinge to it. So once we've washed him and let it air dry, then we're going to start rebraiding it. The braids are going to help it to maintain so it doesn't get in his mouth, he doesn't actually accidentally eat it. We have to make sure that we protect his mane. We're braiding it, but we want to make sure that when we put the braids in, we don't make them super tight at the top. It's really important that because we're using a product that has the protein builder inside of it, we want to make sure that what we're doing on our end is also going to maintain the strength of the hair. So because we use the protein detangler and the protein shampoo and conditioner, we're helping to build strength in each one of the strands. We make sure before we braid it that his mane is dry so that none of the pieces are weakened by the wet hair. Another thing that we like to do with the conditioner, that I like to do, is sometimes I leave the conditioner, the protein conditioner, in the mane at the top as like a leave-in conditioner, which then also helps to protect the roots of the mane so that they don't break.
Hi, I'm Joey. We just cleaned this guy's mane with Espana Silk. And now we're working on braiding it, and after it has air dried, it's super soft and it's actually really easy to braid, which makes our job a lot easier.
Jill, how old is this guy?
He's 10 this year. So we have been growing his mane out for quite some time. He's lucky, he's got a good gene for a long mane. Sometimes it's genetics, but it's also the quality of care that you put into the mane to get it to grow this long. One of the really nicest things about this product I've learned is that you can use it on not only just horses, but you can use it on yourself, your dog.
Really?
Yeah, it's really nice.
So Jill, I want to get my hair just as long as Ego's over here. So what can I do?
Well, one of the things that I always tell people is to make sure that you use shampoo and conditioner that doesn't have any alcohol in it or any drying components. And because this is a silk protein base, you're not going to get that drying component, which then results in the breakage. As you can see, his mane is growing.
Yeah.
Their livelihood to have their manes like this. We are all about the manes with these horses, and especially the horses that this is, they're bred to have hair. So what you see right here is, so we talked about the fact that the tape that we use is the electrical tape because it doesn't stick to the hair. So now after we braid the long rope braids, then we put him through, and it's called rolling the mane, and that's going to help keep it up and out of his way so that he doesn't step on it, he doesn't chew on it when he's eating. This is just the last step to make sure that his mane is safe and protected, help it grow. All right, so we're all finished here. Thank you so much for helping me, Joey.
You're welcome.
It takes us a little bit of time to do this. If you want any more information about the product, I'm a distributor here in this area, so if you want to find me on Facebook, it's Jill Heisler, or you can go to MC Horse Training, www.mchorsetraining.com. Find us on Facebook. We'd be happy to fill any order to help take your horse and make it into the unicorn that you've always wanted. Thanks, Joey!
Like and subscribe!